How many of your parents here with a single child? One arm up, please. बच्चे से खुश हैं तो पूरा हाथ ऊपर करो. How many of your parents with two kids? दोनों हाथ ऊपर. दोनों. जिनके दो से ज्यादा हैं, वो एक पैर. और अगर चार तक बात जा रही है तो यहाँ से एग्जिट लेना पड़ेगा. हम लोग चाइना के लिए एक प्लेन ऑर्गेनाइज कर रहे हैं. There's a plane which is going to China. Now, having said that, I'm sorry to say, let me ask you this. How many of you have read a book on parenting to raise your kids? So no hand went up. And I'm sorry to say that the biggest role model, the biggest role model that a child looks up to, we are failing them. If not all, a major chunk. Little statistics. One in four teenagers is going through depression. You heard me right. One in four. The suicide rates are the highest. India is the highest in terms of suicide rates amongst 10 Southeast Asian countries. We're the highest. And guess what? Do you think that they grow up with this tendency? Do you think so? No. I am an evidence to those statistics. I have played a part in those statistics. I grew up in a simple middle class joint family and a giant family. And I went to a school wherein the first language was not Hindi. You know, Punjabi was more of a culture, and English was not spoken too much. So I would look around at kids. Some of them would speak very well. So my heart would go out that, you know, why can't I speak like them? Why can't I communicate? Now, I had the answers here, but I would not be able to put the answers out. And imagine a child sitting in one corner. The teacher is asking something. You know the answer. You know the answer, but you're not able to put out the answer. That feels terrible. That feels terrible. I lived those days and grew up as a shy, underconfident child who became inferior and felt that my life is not worth it. And as I grew up, I see that there were kids around who were doing fine, they were speaking, they were doing things, and I felt that, you know, have I landed at a wrong place? And when time came for a career, I went to one of my teachers and I said, "Madam, I think I can't do anything. What do you think I can do?" And she said that, "Kamalneet, with the challenges that you have got, instead of being in the limelight or being in the front, I recommend that you take up a back-end job wherein you can still make a career, but you can be at the back end." And I thought that she was on my side, but yes, her intentions were absolutely in place. She was on my side. And I said, "Madam, what can I do?" And she said, "Take up hotel management as a course." I said, "But then hotel management is all about going and meeting people and greeting people and, you know, solving their issues. How would that help me?" And she said, "No, there is one option. You can still take up hotel management and become a cook and be in the background." And when she said cook, maza nahi aaya sunke. I did not like it as such, with all due respect to the profession, but I never wanted to. But then some memories came back flashing, that when our father would take us out on Sundays and main 5-star hotels dekhta tha, I would see some 5-star hotels, and wo ek bacche ki urge hoti na, the little child in you says that, you know, I want to go to these hotels. And when I would ask my parents, and the answer was a no, because of affordability. And I just kept looking at the hotels. And when my teacher said that, "You know what, take up hotel management," I thought, if not this way, maybe this way. Unsure of myself, not clear in my head, not believing in myself, I thought, if this is it, this is it. I showed up at IHM Bangalore, did a 3-year degree course, finished my course and joined my first job as a cook. And one of the days, my head chef said, "You know what, Kamalneet, here is a sack. Whatever you find in the sack, just cut it. Now I opened the sack, and to my utter surprise, I see onions. 40 kgs of onions. Now when you cut onions, what do you get?
Yes.
You get tears because of sulfur present in. And I'm cutting onions, and there are people around me telling me aadat pad jayegi. And I'm wondering to myself, ki kis cheez ki aadat padegi? Pyaas kaatne ki aadat padegi? Ya rone ki aadat padegi? And time went on, and ek hoti na andar ki awaaz, your inner voice starts coming out, and my inner voice is talking to me, that Kamalneet, you have landed up here just because you did not believe in yourself. You landed up here because you thought that you could not do anything else. You landed up here because you thought that this is what you deserve. You landed up here because you thought that you have to be at the end and you will not be amongst those shining stars. And sometimes that little voice grows way too loud. Yes? And I was going through that phase, and one fine day I enter the hotel and my head chef says that, Kamalneet, shuru ho ja. And I thought, shuru ho ja means... And he said, wait. I said, yes, chef. And he said, you know, today there is a scheme going on. And I was a little puzzled, what scheme is going on? He said, Kamalneet, today it's buy one and get one. And for a couple of seconds, I did not get it. Now, buy one, get one meant not one sack, but two, which means 80 kgs of onions. Now, to listen to this is easy, but then when you're doing it, when you're at it, you know, and I felt that, you know, more than cutting onions, I was cutting my own self-esteem with my own hands. And when I was cutting onions, and it grew so strong in my head that, you know, what am I doing with my life? And I found myself in tears, and that day the tears were not of the sulfur, they were tears of a broken self-esteem. And I decided that very day that I'm not going to do this job anymore. I went down to the lockers, cried out, and decided that this is it. Did not have money, left Bangalore, came back to Delhi, and my dad asked me that, jo ho gaya so ho gaya, what next? I said, Dad, jo mere saath hua na school mein, wo baaki bachon ke saath nahi hona chahiye. Mere jaise hazaron bachche hain. And he said something in Punjabi which meant, ki beta, if that is it, then go for it. We don't know much, go for it. Going to the schools, and I realized in the meanwhile ki kahin na kahin jo meri kamiyan hain, wo koi puri karne nahi aayega. Wo mujhe hi puri karni hai. If there are weaknesses that I have, I need to work on myself. And I went back to schools to figure out that why this happened like this with me. Ye sab hua hi kyun aur ye sab hota hi kyun hai? I went on to a research, a desperate research to figure out ki ye kyun hoti hain ye cheezein. I started going to the schools, and my first session with kids, it was a batch of 37 kids, one section of 37 kids. Kafi time laga, and after a while, I'm very happy and humbled to share with you that the journey that started with 37 kids, today I have worked with more than 50,000 kids. And had the honor and the privilege to train more than 11,000 teachers and thousands of parents. Now, I don't say this to brag, but I just want to make a point that here was a shy child who thought he could not do anything, is doing things, which means it's possible, provided we know the strategy, provided we know what it takes. Main bachon se jab baat karta hoon, and I talk to them, and for these kids, I am not a teacher. I am not a parent, so they open their heart out. Ye wo bachche hain who are hollow inside, I'm sorry. They say that, we're not my words. They're hollow inside, but what they care about is the follows on the social media. Inside hollow, but outside looking at follows. They're looking at the likes and the dislikes. Likes and the dislikes. They're looking at that, you know, we should get the love. We should get the love that we need. But ho kya raha hai ki within one room, there are four people using four devices. And everybody is in the device. If that is happening, what do you think, where will these kids head to? कहाँ जाएंगे? And they talk about that they don't have anybody. They are lonely. They are going through depression. This is what they are going through. अब सिर्फ बोलने से बात नहीं बनेगी. Some parents, they go out and say, you know, okay, fine. There are issues with my kids. Can somebody do something about it? For a parent, because you have admitted your child into a school, and I'm saying this, standing in an institution, because you have admitted in your child into a school doesn't mean that the school has to take the full responsibility. Eventually, it's your own child. The child will come out of the school one day. It's your own child. Kids are demanding love, which is not coming out. And as parents, we are like, ठीक है, देखी जाएगी. Now in this research, when I met these kids, all age groups, I figured out a system. I figured out that what works, what does not work with them. And the findings were very surprising, but I must tell you one thing. Let me share this with you. कितने लोगों का बैंक अकाउंट है? How many of you have a bank account? How many of you have done the KYC? Without that, you cannot operate, right? KYC stands for Know Your Client. Yes? It is very surprising that we have done the KYC, Know Your Client, with the bank, but we haven't done KYC, which means Know Your Child. If we don't know our kids, nothing moves. Now, when I look at this system and when kids talk to me, you know, knowing means when I talk to parents, parents pata kya kehte hain? And I ask them, aap apne bachche ko jante ho acche se? And they say, yes, I know. I said, okay, tell me something about your child. Mere bachche ko na ye bahut pasand hai. Ye na ghiya tinde tori nahi pasand hai. Right? Ye wala color isko bahut pasand hai. Is that what you call knowing your child? No, that's not knowing your child. KYC. K stands for knowledge. Do you know what is the expressive mechanism of your child? How does he express? Where does he express? Do you know what is his trigometer? Do you know that if he goes through a tough phase, uska tipping point kya hota hai bacche ka? Sirf uske kapde janne se baat nahi banegi. Ya uski favorite gaadi ya favorite phone se baat nahi banegi. You need to know the child in and out. बच्चे को सिर्फ लाना नहीं था यहाँ पे इस देश में या इस धरती पे. कम्स विद रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ रेजिंग द चाइल्ड फुल्ली. वाई, वाई स्टैंड्स फॉर वाई फैक्टर. आपने एक्स फैक्टर तो सुना ही होगा. बच्चे अपने अपने एक्स फैक्टर दिखाते हैं. एज अ पेरेंट यू नो से कि मेरा बच्चा बहुत अच्छा, ही इज वेरी गुड, ही इज वेरी गुड विद सिंगिंग, सो यू थिंक दैट इट्स द एक्स फैक्टर ऑफ द चाइल्ड. He is good with creativity, that's the X factor of the child. He is good with probably some creativity, that's my X factor of my child. But there is something known as the Y factor. Not the X factor, the Y factor. These are a set of traits and skills and qualities that are within the kids, but wo sari zindagi bahar hi nahi aa pati hain. और हम अपनी पीठ पे ताली ठोकते रहते हैं कि मेरे बच्चे का ये एक्स फैक्टर है, वो वाई फैक्टर कहां जाएगा? लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, सी, कॉन्फिडेंस. आई मीट सो मेनी किड्स, बच्चों के 90-95% 95% मार्क्स आते हैं एंड होड़ लगी हुई है. द पेरेंट इज सेइंग, यू नो व्हाट बेटा, हाउ मच डिड यू स्कोर? एंड द चाइल्ड सेज, मॉम, आई स्कोर्ड 75. व्हाट वाज द हाईएस्ट इन द क्लास? द वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. Mind you, I meet kids who score 90-95, and when I tell them to do a case study, and when I tell them to randomly come here and talk, they go flat. So what marks are you looking at? Are you looking at the marks, or are you looking at that whether they should leave a mark in their life? Wow. Know your child. Let's play with our kids, and let's not play with their future. Thank you.